check out Tito Ortiz's YouTube page. You're Uncaged right here.
Yes.
Literally in this cage known as the Rich Eisen Show Studio. Check it out.
Good luck. Keep punching. Good luck, Tito. Pick some ass.
Yo, what's up, my people? Watch Tito Ortiz Uncaged. Tito Ortiz Uncaged. We're having a tongue twister. I got it. Hit that subscribe button, too. We love you.
What's up, Tito? What's good? It's Ryan Garcia here. Hope you win.
Subscribe again.
Get it. Subscribe again.
All right, we started this morning doing some PR. We're at the Rich Eisen Show, and it should be a long day. One thing's good about getting ready for a fight, but there's the other side of it that you gotta do the PR for it, and this is part of the deal. Gotta promote it and make sure everyone knows about the fight against Alberto Del Rio. It'll be a long day, but I'm excited. No, I'm in shape, so I'm gonna take a little half days like this off.
And then obviously we'll talk about your career and what you're doing with the upcoming fight and everything. So we have like a segment where it's just TV only, where people only see stuff. So that's where we'll show a clip and also a promo for your fight.
Okay.
And then, but that's real quick. Cool. So when I just cut it off after a minute 20, I'm not trying to cut you off.
No.
And then we'll have a full on conversation.
Sounds after great. That.
Thanks for coming.
Pleasure. Thank you.
Really appreciate it. You got it. Thank you.
You got it.
Saturdays from now at the newly revamped Payne Arena in McAllen, Texas, the Combate America winner take all showdown between Tito Ortiz and Alberto El Patron Rodriguez will go down. And to my right is a man who's been now, 7 years in the UFC Hall of Fame, Tito Ortiz. Good to see you, sir.
Thank you much.
Your fellow Hall of Famer Ken Shamrock did make that Tom Brady reference in regards to you.
Are
you
really?
Yeah, you did not know that.
Me and Ken Shamrock, it was a hate. It was a true hate. It was nothing built upon. There was no fakeness about it at all. And we battled out 3 times, and all 3 times I got my hand raised. But he pushed me every single time we competed against each other. I always thought that I was fighting the world's most dangerous man, and I had to be the world's most dangerous man. And that's how I got my hand raised.
Yeah. Wow. And then who's the guy you talk smack with the most that you don't think deserved to return it?
God, Chael Sonnen. That guy, he just... I dislike that man. He's just something else. Someone who just talks and talks and talks and has never done anything in the sport besides talk.
Well, that's what he does for a living now too, right?
Yeah, that's what he does for a living. I kind of let him have a little bit. If people, I get an opportunity to go on YouTube and watch Tito Ortiz Uncaged. He said a couple things about me, and he's talking about me putting on my championship belt, and I had to let him have it. He never said another word about me. Yeah.
There you go.
You'll exciting.
Get El Patron's WWE title belt. You're putting your UFC, one of them, light heavyweight championship belts on the line. It'll be Saturday, December 7th, Payne Arena in McAllen, Texas. If you're there, go there. If not, pay-per-view. Good to see you, sir. Thanks for coming
on the
show.
I appreciate your time. Thank you
very much. That's Tito Ortiz, at Tito Ortiz on Twitter, and at Tito Ortiz 1999. On Instagram.
Check out Tito Ortiz's YouTube page. You're Uncaged right here.
Yes.
Literally in this cage known as the Rich Eisen Show Studio. Check it out.
Just got done. Got a full day of PR, but I'm done here.
We're here at the premiere one night with Sylvester Stallone, and it's about Andrew Ruiz. I can't wait to see it. I'm very thankful to be a part of this, so let's check it out, baby.
You're like a
Good luck, Tito. Kick some ass. Good luck. Keep punching.
Ryan Frank.
I wrestled in high school.
Okay.
And I first, I fit in the state of Ohio, so like boxing was tough for me to like limit myself.
All right. MMA is, I don't know, I'm a bit more of like
ground and pound.
Yeah, man.
Okay, shit. Oh, I have to watch it. Damn, that's the last win too, by the way.
Yeah, thank you.
I watched
it.
That was fucking crazy.
I've worked on my nuts so much.
Fuck.
I've been washing my ass. I'm putting it
work. What happened here?
I got to the headbutt.
Crazy, bro. I've been watching you since I was like 10. Yeah, that's crazy, bro.
I'm so bad, man. I'm doing this shit for 2 years.
That's wild. Yeah. I used to help
you. Nice. You come watch him fight Alberto Del Rio.
Yeah, we're gonna link. We should make that happen.
Beautiful.
I just want to do more. I can't stay healthy like him, bro. That's my number one. Like, I told him, like, he looks healthy and he sounds healthy too.
Yo, what's up, my people? Watch Tito Ortiz Uncaged. Tito Ortiz Uncaged.
We're gonna have a tongue twister. I got it.
Hit that subscribe button too. We love you.
When I was spoiled, when I was like, he get in and get his hands off first.
I watched all your fights, so you're owing me a lot of money too, so it's good.
You like MMA? I know you like MMA.
Because I know you've been a couple of shows out of Atlanta with Dana.
Yep.
Yeah.
What's up? I'm Evan from Team Sports. Just spoke with Tito. Great dude. Can't wait to see him fight Alberto Del Rio. He's going to come into the office next week. We're going to chat about it. We're excited about it.
Would you imagine an athlete? I mean, I've seen his boxing skills, but I couldn't give an opponent. I'd want to make sure that I see how good he truly was in MMA in general.
That's him.
What's up, Tito? What's good? It's Ryan Garcia here. Hope you win.
Subscribe again.
Get it and subscribe again.
Not the only one who thinks this is weird.
By the way, we have Tito Ortiz.
Boxing, and when it comes down to your MMA, I'll help you with your wrestling and jiu-jitsu. Oh, all
yes. Right? You're
so,
absolutely right.
So oh, for your next one, you can do an MMA match and whoop some ass.
Tito, this guy wants to fight MMA. How do you think he would fare?
I think he actually do really well. I've seen his boxing game, and it's decent. He comes from a wrestling background.
He's right. It's decent.
I mean, I've been doing it for 22 years. I'll be fighting on December 7th against Alberto Del Rio. I'm going to smash him, but my camp's open right now, and I need some big bodies. I took a little headbutt this week on Monday, so I got a little stitches, but my partner, he got 7 stitches on his eyebrow, so I can't use them for sparring, so.
How much you weigh?
217, or 227 right now.
Holy shit. I'm like 200, but we'll make it work.
200?
Yeah.
We'll see, you're a big guy, so it's good. So it'll work.
True.
Okay, guys, the lights are flashing, and that means it's time to take our seats for the premiere of One Night. Thank you for joining us, Tito. We appreciate it.
Thank you.
Logan Paul.
Thank you.
Tito versus Alberto, available on pay-per-view.